Well, I don't know where we are. I think we're just on the road, out on a V road towards Bally. I've just come down it and it's unbelievable. It's a bit of a find for me, so we'll have a look, see what it's like, and we'll head back over towards Bally, and it's a V road. One of those, I think, where you've got to use your telegraph poles, trying to keep it smooth. Don't rush the bends, making sure you've got enough power with the gear that you want, and you're not planning for the bend that you're in. Look at that! Look at that! Ease it down a little bit. Keep the throttle constant on the curve, so the bike's just biting. That's all you really want. When you see a bend sign, it's a bend sign. Let's bring it down for this one. Again, it's a lovely, lovely road. I don't know why I haven't been on this one before. For the 4391. Coffee halfway along. Too muddy in sheep now. Find out where it goes. This on a, gotta do this on a dry day, I think. It's one of those roads that you don't really want to get carried away on, in case something comes to bite you. Expect a bit of respect on this one. There's not much of a safety margin on the left. Opens up again, and here we go again. Work it out, so we've got a right onto left. Where are we coming out? With it now. Got a fantastic road.